World Book Day 2014. Education Minister John O'Dowd is here at the Ulster American Folk Park in Omagh to take part in a live webcast to thousands of children across the north. Also taking part are celebrated children's author Marita Conlon McKenna, writer and illustrator Oisín McGann, and publisher Ivan O'Brien of O'Brien Press. The panel discussed the importance of children getting into reading at a young age and their favourite books from childhood.
Obsessed with books. Once I learned to read, I couldn't put books down, and I managed to get tickets for the library. My mum joined us in a local library. I read a huge amount. I was reading, I mean, even I was at breakfast in a hotel this morning, I had a book beside me. I was coming up on the train, I was reading. I love to get the opportunity to read, and there's a massive pile of books beside my bed. Kids have to now be exposed to reading and get books, because parents have such busy lives, and sometimes they don't think they have the time to go and get a book for a kid or read a book with them. But it is the most important thing they will do, because if a child learns to read, it just makes school so much easier for them, and if they understand how story works.
I was a voracious reader. I don't think there was one favourite book. I mean, I kind of developed from Dr. Seuss and Richard Scarry, who did their own illustrations, up to Professor Brainstorm and Roald Dahl, and then Lord of the Rings and C.S. Lewis. And I mean, I read science fiction and westerns, anything that gripped me and had great characters and a great plot.
3, 2, 1, and cue tables.
Minister, we're talking about World Book Day today. Why is it important that children develop a love of reading at a young age?
It will help them through their education, but it's also enjoyable. It's an enjoyable activity. Sitting down to read a book is something you can enjoy. You get yourself lost in the story. You go off on adventures all around the world and beyond as well, in terms of the imagination of the author. Wherever the imagination of the author can take you, that's the journey you go on.
And how have you enjoyed today's webcast?
It was very enjoyable. I think it's great to see so many schools becoming involved in it. I enjoyed the conversations with the other panel members, Marita and Oisín in particular, who are your authors. And I could sit and listen to their stories all day, because you then realise how they put their thoughts down on paper and where the books come from and how they develop their characters. So I really enjoyed this morning. As a child, my favourite book was Treasure Island. It was given to me as a birthday present at the age of 8 or 9. And on the front of it was an animation of the Hispaniola, which started the story for you. But at the age of 8 or 9, you expect toys for birthday presents. But so it was a bit of a shock getting the book. But once I sat down and started to read the book, I really, really enjoyed it. And there was always books around my family home. My father was a great reader, my mother was a great reader, but that book sticks out in my memory. And I have, obviously there's been many television adaptations and film adaptations of it, but you need to read the book.
And you mentioned your parents there. Is it important that parents and family members sit down and read with their children?
Without doubt. As I say, my family home, there was always books in it. And I am now a father of 3 young children myself, and there's books in our family home. And I find, even as a parent, after a busy day, if you get home in time and you're able to sit down and read a bedtime story to your children, it helps you relax, the children enjoy it, and you can also get yourself lost and a children's story again, and a children's book, and you go off on the journey with them through that book. So it's a great way for the whole family to come together, and it's a great way of allowing your children to become lovers of books.